guys, guess what? I figured a way to have two gacha clubs. Isn't that wonderful? Cause now I have like what? How? Like 200 slots or something, and I can make even more characters. Isn't that wonderful, guys? Well, here is the app that I used. It's right here. That's the app I use to have two gacha clubs, and yeah. Bye, guys.